need more minerals.
It has so many pixels. My last one I was using for my second monitor was 1080.
SCV ready. Big job, huh? Speed Roger.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready. What's going on?
Oh, that casting made me hungry for ladder points. And also food. A little risky to send it out.
Got something for me to kill.
Must acquire, not your dedication will be rewarded.
Don't let your dreams become dreams. Keep up the good work.
No, it's different. It's the other way around. Thank you, original B-Plane. Don't let your dreams be memes. Which means they originally are memes, but they become, they're your dreams, and you accomplish them. Doesn't make much sense. All right, you know what? I probably shouldn't write my book yet. Please no. Please no. No. Sad boys. I kind of fucked that up.
Channel's clear, boss. Con's open. You got
insufficient.
All right, you try to get all philosophical when you play StarCraft. Give it a shot. Oh, shit. I'm really fucking this up. This is the easiest way to lose. And, TVT is just die. Did you fuck up your early game? Now, obviously, it's pretty easy to lose, as evidenced by the way I'm playing it. Okay. I think he's gonna do a drop, maybe? Just have this up here to see if he doesn't. Because I need to have some vision. Oh, that's annoying. I'm not going to commit to this. I don't want to use an auto turret for a fucking Reaper. Okay, fuck it. That kind of sucks. And he's getting his third. He has a Raven. He's got a lot of Marines in production, potentially. But I should be okay with the build-up portion. I I saw that. I need to kill. Oh, god damn it. If he just gets both of those away, I'm in so much trouble here. Okay, this is quite a chase. Oh my god, he got the... What a fucking mess that was. Anyways, was I building SCVs? For the most part. Who comes out of this? My Raven! My Raven! What a... No! No, you fuck! Why was there still... Nobody! His cyclone. Alright, it ends with his goddamn cyclone. Rip. He got it. On the way, on the fucking retreat path. I don't have an engine bay. I need two. I'm gonna be late on those by like a mile. Okay, he has Marauders and he's already taken his third, so... I don't even have the MG base. Is he actually moving out? Does he have plus one? He doesn't. I need medevacs, otherwise he's gonna run circles around me. Combat shield is on the way.
Why not? This better be good. What a piece of me, boy.
Ready for dust off.
Oh, yeah. You ready for war?
It's just an overall disaster for him. Complete and utter disaster. Oh, wait, what? That's a pain. That one Marine on the corner just saved my ass. That's why I put him there. Fourth over there.
Ready.
before they won't.
Ready for dust off.
When you feel your heart beat faster, when you feel your
heart beat faster, ready.
He's in for the treat. My base is a little bit slower, but not significantly so. It's just the upgrades I'm a little afraid about. Okay, it's not significantly slower again, but it's not great. Light on the medevacs. That's okay to be light on, as long as we're not having a full-on fight. There's 76 SCVs. I think I need to stop with that. If I can get into position here, over on this side, until he passes that middle bar. I fucked this up a little. Just kidding, I fucked it up pretty hard. Oh my god. I overdid it. Oh, I forgot I had these. This is a huge throw by him. I got most of, why do I have these things? Great question.
Ready for dust.
Go, go, go. This better be good. Tell you time's getting heavy. Been waiting on you. Give us your best shot.
You can't just fight into that. He doesn't have his medevacs there. Big mistake. Why do you keep building? He's got this army. gonna try to counterflank me. It's already too late for that though. Okay, here it is. I guess he's not. Close enough. He doesn't expect my army to be right here. We're just gonna cut in right into the production line. Is there maintenance? No. Nope.